各位来宾，欢迎您继续观赏2005年国际旅游小姐冠军的总决赛啊。那么接着下来，我们的佳丽要穿上他们家乡的晚装，再次登场亮相了。
And we're back at the 14th annual Miss Tourism Queen International Pageant here in beautiful Hangzhou, China. We are getting ready to go into our next area of competition, which is the elegant evening gown competition, where each of our delegates will be showcasing an evening gown of their choice. Ladies and gentlemen, elegant evening gown competition.
请欣赏浪漫典雅的晚装表演。先生们，请再次给予我们全体佳丽最热烈的掌声。他们这几个月以来的辛勤苦练啊，哇，真的是不得了，有这么的骄人成绩，真的是应该的啊。好了，接下来呢，我们要颁发7份特别奖。
What a wonderful part of the evening this is. Now, as we all know, only one person can go home with the title of Miss Tourism Queen International. But at this time, we have several awards that we would like to honor to many of the delegates. Actually, we have 7 awards for 7 lovely ladies.
好了，我们马上要主持这个7份特别奖的颁奖仪式了。首先，我们要颁发的是北亚旅游小姐。那么，首先要邀请颁奖嘉宾到台上来。他就是印度驻华代总领事华纳先生，有请华纳先生。
Our first presenter is going to present the award of Miss Tourism North Asia, and the winner is Miss Hong Kong China.
北亚旅游小姐。得奖者是中国的香港小姐。恭喜中国香港小姐。谢谢华纳先生。 Thank you.
Congratulations to Miss Hong Kong China, Miss Tourism North Asia.
接着是南亚旅游小姐，颁奖嘉宾是河南省旅游局局长杨胜道先生，有请杨先生。
presenting the award of Miss Tourism South Asia, and the winner is Miss Thailand.
南亚旅游小姐得奖者是泰国的佳丽。
And congratulations to Miss Sweden.
接着是欧洲旅游小姐，我们恭喜瑞典的佳丽。颁奖嘉宾是古巴共和国驻华公使白施德先生。小姐，谢谢白先生 ，Thank you。接着是美洲旅游小姐，首先邀请颁奖嘉宾，秘鲁共和国驻华公使弗里奥孟卡孟达卡先生。美洲旅游小姐的得奖者是美国小姐。
We could have our next presenter join us on stage, please. And the next award is for Miss Tourism of the Americas. And the winner is Miss America.